I told them after the game, we got a bunch of guys that are warriors and a bunch of guys that didn't stop fighting. When I see guys like Ben Stilley turning and getting out of pass rush and running down one of the receivers 30 yards downfield, I'll go to battle with guys like that anytime. It's up to us as coaches, but it's also up to that team to stop allowing the other stuff to happen. We can't get holding calls on interceptions and then talk trash to their sideline and start dancing on the field. I didn't know what was going on when we're down 13 points and we got backups and reserves dancing on our sideline before kickoffs. They look like they love losing, and they look undisciplined. We got another penalty on special teams that instead of starting at the 30 or something, we start at our own 8.
By Scott Frost, the quarterback of tonight.
We get penalties on 3rd and 20.
Nebraska
we get
Huskers.
Penalties when our drives are going and we kill them.
I'm tired of looking at it. But there's really no difference from a coach's perspective between I can't do it and I won't do it. And it's the people that are hitting people 3 yards out of bounds. If that keeps up, I'm just going to ride with the guys that do it the right way. Because we got a lot of warriors on this team that battled today and a lot of ways played well enough to win. But I'm tired of coaching an undisciplined team.
The former Husker quarterback with his first Husker team trying to regain some of those past moments and write a new chapter in the annals of Nebraska history. Nebraska fans are ready to become relevant again in college football.
Looking deep, he's got his man. Touchdown, Jeff Storm. Thorson High, it's intercepted.